Right. We're in control. We're in control, and we're going to make a manual save as well, just to be on the safe side, because although this game is pretty sturdy, it has... I think I did an entire playthrough of the game, and it crashed twice, so that's not too bad. Our phone is going off.
The body of Mr. Gatt will be a message for all who oppose the syndicate.
Really?
There is no mercy, only death.
Wow.
Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
I don't think so.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
You French bastard. Right, let's quickly save. New save. I don't think it will crash, but we want to be on the safe side. If it does, I want to be able to reload.
Where are we, Shandi? Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive
father. Wow.
Sounds nice.
It's a nice metaphor.
Have you been here before?
Spring break.
So how many guys?
And yes, I know it was a simile, not a metaphor. Hello.
Boasting. You don't want to know.
That's bad. You can still
get in the car, Shandi.
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drop.
Yeah, maybe you should think about, you know, getting high again, Shandi. You were a lot nicer when you were high.
I am naked without my weapons.
This
where
is true.
Can you find guns?
That car just disappear. The fuck?
Friendly fire does not deliver. That is not helpful, Shandi.
Yeah, friendly fire does not deliver. Brilliant.
You have been in contact with Pierce?
I texted him, he's bringing the crew.
Then we will be needing a lot more guns. Any suggestions?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
Of course! Revolutions always first at the armories.
You can't be serious.
Why not? They have guns, we need guns, what could possibly go wrong?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Well, you did suggest it, Shandi.
Makes you feel
it wasn't my idea.
Like attacking a tiger with a knife.
Also, a shitty idea.
Alright, you win. I will storm the armory. You may seek shelter with Josh Burke.
Fucking slum.
Likely dead, and nowhere else for you to turn. You will probably succumb to his
charms. Wow.
And in a few days.
Alright. We'll pick a fight with the military.
That's Shandi.
If you insist.
Man, I like this Russian chick. She's got some attitude.
Exists? You know this place?
That's where I used to score weed.
I'm walking here, friend.
Here's the cash I have on me.
Alright. Purchase a weapon upgrade. Pistol. Level 2. There you go. Stupid storyline bullshit complete.
Where do I find the armory?
Not far.
Get out of the doorway, you fucking nerd. Thank you. Oh, you son of a bitch! Shandi, get in the car. We're going to the armory. The annoying thing is, like, our Mohawk gets squashed in the car, which is a bit annoying. So we're gonna have to, like, get a motorbike at some point. I think that's gonna be our best mode of travel, so that we look as on fleek as we can. And we can't hear the news reports from Jane Valderrama because we can't listen to the radio, which is a little bit annoying because the news reports are quite good. It's one of the nice little things about Saito, the way that she sort of reports on all the crimes you've committed as you go through the game. I do like it. Right, we're going to go to the armory, raid the armory, then we get to Shandi's pad, then we do a shitty mission with Pierce where the Oleg type guy turns up. And then we should be free to customize.
Alright, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
We could have a problem.
Surprise!
Maybe you should have thought about that before it.
Should we go through the main gate?
Yeah. It was your idea, remember?
No, we'll go through this side. It's a little bit easier.
There must be something we can use. Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Surprise!
They don't be very welcoming, do they?
Fucking army.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their mind.
Fighting me is suicide.
Stay still, you little prick. Oh, God, fucking... Who's over here, look?
Okay.
Guy's got a shotgun. Didn't help him much, did it? Oh yeah, take that.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good thinking, Shandi. We will take it.
Come here. There we go. I got him.
Wait, you're serious?
I'm always serious, Shandi. Do you ever see me be anything less than serious when it comes to gangbanging? Falling and whatever the fuck else we do. I don't know, Shandi. I don't have a CV. I just make it up as I go along. Yeah, so there you go. Look, you press, if you, when you're in the middle of a gunfight, there's guns over the floor. It's like you press R to reload and pick up the gun that's on the floor. It's so stupid.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls.
The drones are crap.
UAV drone controls. You have been sleeping with special forces, yes?
Okay, is this all the time?
Shanti, have you been holding out on me?
Ow. That was a good shot.
The Saints run this town.
Holy shit. This guy's got some fucking aim. There we go. Now he's dead. Oh, look at this. Oh, come on, Sean. You shoot the guy with the shield, for sake. I like to go for headshots where possible, but sometimes you've just got to hit him in the body, center mass, get some fucking good shots in there. Because they do tend to move. Wow, fucking Shorty just took a fucking rocket to the tits. She used to be fun until she took a rocket to the tits.
If this keeps up much longer, I think we will be in trouble. You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me.
You know me. Fucking about. In a helicopter. Classic Pierce.
I love to make it.
Nice. Fleet of choppers.
If we're staying, maybe it's time.
Give me the drones. Give me the drones.
I'm going to find your phone number on the control.
Just shut up. Fucking hell. She's so sassy.
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding
me. I love it.
You should trust me, Pierce.
Which is dumb missile left? Try and lead the targets a little. There we go. Any more? Sort of drifting really slowly on this bit. Suppose you could try and use the guided, but fuck it. Can't be arsed. Guided missiles are for dudes. No, never got enough guns. What am I meant to be doing? Burn up these tanks, I think. When they finally get on screen, it's like, take your fucking time.
Talk to me, Pierce.
Almost back there.
You keep me informed.
I think there's another one coming. Just this whole segment is just like so pointless, really. It's like the only time you ever really use the drones, and it's like I'll never use them again because they're just crap. There's just no real point. It's not exactly challenging though, is it? It's just spam missiles. There we go. Gun, please. Oh, I'm low on fucking ammo. Alright, we'll take a shot at you then. Straight with the torch on. How does that sound? Oh. Usually there's more dudes out here. Maybe we killed more than I thought. It's not usually just a casual walk to the chopper, but there you go.
Damn it! These guys are a pain in my ass!
Pain in my ass!
To blow up the bomb. Or here. That'd be bad.
These choppers are well sturdy as well. Choppers in Saints Row 2 were a bit more squishy, and I hate this. You just, like, for half of it, you just can't even fucking aim high enough to shoot them, which is really annoying. It's like, let me shoot them or don't, you know what I mean? Don't just have them there in front of me taunting me.
I'm still getting in here!
Yes.
What's taking so long to get those things down?
Well, they take like a billion shots each, Pierce. That's the main thing there. That and the fact that some of them fly out of aim reach. Like this guy on the other side of a fucking building for half fucking thing. Sequence. Come on, you son of a bitch. Get wrecked.
spinning like this.
Oh, we did it, Pierce. Don't panic. It's fine. Everything is awesome. We got this. There we go. Pro as fuck. Like I took those choppers a few moments to actually spawn in.
What you guys waiting for?
That's it, Sean. Focus fire on the same one. Yes, girl.
I see my ex's plate.
Not as useless as you look.
There's gonna be enough room for this shit, right?
Do you not trust us?
Yeah, trust us, Pierce. For fuck's sake. Yeah, 100% totes trustworthy. Johnny's legs just dangling off the side. Easy missions. It'll get harder, don't worry. It's not easy sailing all the way through. The main missions are nearly always pretty easy, though. It's the side missions
so
that are hard.
Next? What's next is you go back to sleep.
Poe.
No, this is my fight, too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi. We got it all covered.
Don't worry, Shondi. Natasha will take care of everything. $4,000. That's not bad. It's a nice bit of clothing budget. Level 2 respect already. And it might now unlock all the fucking DLC. Oh, this is the worst bit. This takes so long. There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Whoever thought this was a fucking clever thing to do, fuck you. You know, why didn't you just have a DLC unlocked, press enter to continue, and that's it? Because, oh my god, you released so much DLC for this that now you have to fucking click through all this bullshit before you can even start the game. It is ridiculous, isn't it? It's not just me. It's the stupidest idea in the world. There we go, that's all of it. Right. Chandy's tiny ass fucking crib, which is very hard to actually maneuver in, but never mind. Let's get out of here. So, if I remember rightly, Pia should contact us straight away. Oh, do I have to push this? Yeah, Steelport, here I am. Is there any motorbikes anywhere?
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place.
Sex dolls.
That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels?
Nah. I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport
has to offer? We will do that, Pierce. Ah, there's a bike. Sweet.
Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
Okay. Let's pick up these sex dolls. Because free cash. Excellent. Right, let's also make a save. Just to be on the safe side. Make life a bit easier. Let's get a fucking motorbike. Yeah! Kenshin. It's the good motorbike. Right, where are we going? We are going this way. And then this way. We're going to bomb over the bridge, and we should end up in, what's the shop called? The Saints Row shop? I can't remember what it's fucking called. We'll find out when we get there. Planet Saints. Planet Saints is what it's called. Look at these guys. Fucking limp drive. Scrubs. Ooh, nearly. Nearly went flying into space then. That was close. Skids. Popo there. Oh, nearly hit a lamppost. I'm not bad on a bike, to be honest with you. Played a lot of Saints Row 2. Soon learned to deal with awful fucking vehicle controls. You see all that shit drop out the sky? Fucking. Oh, God, no, please. Ah. Brilliant. Great. Fucking pro bike skills. And here comes Pierce in his fucking ropey old banger. Hey, Pierce.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned.
Okay, let's do that. Although I don't know why we can't take my wonderful fucking bike. But if you insist. Oh, this is a car park.
Shandy's hitting this thing with Gat pretty hard.
No one is happy about it,
Pierce. That's a wall, Pierce.
But you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
She is very angry.
She is very angry. Right, two rim jobs. As we continue our slow setup.
From the beginning, he was there when I joined.
Shit. What was he like back then?
There was
badass.
No one like Johnny. And then Aisha died. After that, he was different.
Well, you know, he did do that amazing thing where he punched fucking Shogo in the face. Was it Shogo? Was that his name? The Ronin guy? The guy who voiced him is the same guy who voices Matt Miller. Which is pretty interesting. But yeah, I love that fucking scene between him and Johnny where he turns up to trash Aisha's funeral and Johnny just like punches him just over and over again, like through a gravestone and everything. It's like, oh yeah. Johnny Gat. Stop shooting Pierce, for fuck's sake. Penis! Right. We only have to buy something here, so don't really care what, because we're not keeping this fucking car.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn.
It's a Planet Saints. Here we go.
Planet Saints? I do not need to dress like a saint.
It's a good point.
A saint.
Nothing wrong with one.
Yeah, well, we're not going to keep any of their clothing. We're going to buy it and we're going to ditch it. Go to some real shops.
We need some driving.
Because...
make sure there's something.
Aha, radio's off. Fuck you. I knew that was going to happen. So I fixed it. We're going to get some proper clothes. We're going to get some leather and lace. And let's pretend. The best stations. The best shops. Let's do some wheelies. Woohoo! Amazing! Yeah! How do you like that? Right, let's whiz around here. Through the tunnel. Where is Planet Saints? I can't remember which Saints planet we're going to. This fucking thing as well is just churning out exhaust fumes. Look at the state of this car. It's just like a constant fucking stream. Like the pollutatron. I don't know. I'm not sure where I was going with that. It's pollution, okay? What's that bleeping noise? Oops. There is a slight bleeping noise, but I don't know what it is. It's obviously something that's happening in the car. It's probably Pierce playing fucking Candy Crush on his phone. I'm desperately trying to remember the name of any mobile game there. I was like, what's a mobile game? What do the kids play these days? Planet Saints. So we're going to buy some clothes. We're going to get some fucking ambushed for our first challenging fight of the game. So I'm just going to buy something that we don't have to worry about. Do we actually want any shades? That's the question. I don't think we really do. I usually get the police shades on my other Laura Bailey star character, but I don't think they suit us. We're going to buy those, but then we're going to immediately take them off. And that'll do. That's all the game wanted us to do. There we go. Right. Let's sort this shit out.
Fighting.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
You have to deal with this fucking Olaf guy. He's gone in the shop, which is good. So that's fine. Oh no, it's coming out.
This guy means business. Yeah.
Sometimes you can try and wedge yourself in the shop, but
no steroid can do that.
Yeah, here we go. Right. Oh no, he got me. Fuck. He got me through the door. Shit. Oh my god. I'm getting shot to fuck. This is such a hard, like, fucking start to the game. Oh my god. He's there. And there's guys everywhere. It's just so many of them. It's like, what the fuck are you meant to do? Oh my god. That's better. I'll just chill down here when I get some health back. Oh, man. Fucking brutal. Alright, I got some SMG ammo. Oh, I need to go fucking revive thingy. Oh shit, this could be bad. Oh, yep. Yeah. Fucking Morningstar.
Steelport is my own.
Alright, let's run around here. Oh god. How quickly can I get to him? We might not make it. Fuck, I hate this bit so much. And you've got to revive him while the fucking big guy is just fucking guarding his body. Where is he? Oh my god. Oh my god, I got him. Fuck me, that timing. Right. God, they do so much damage in this early stage. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This guy, sometimes you can get him wedged, but he's not getting wedged. At least we've sort of isolated him. There we go. Now we've got him. This is how you take the bastard down. Probably gonna fuck Pierce up again. There we go. We got him. We got him. Ugh. Oh. Yes, we need to get the hell out of here, Pierce. Because it's going to be swarming with Popo and Morningstar and everything else. Just grab a fucking car. Pierce, get in the car. Pierce, get in the car. Where is he? He's in. Let's go.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers.
Oh my god. That was intense. Okay. That was the hard part. You'd be pleased to know it gets a bit easier from here on in. For a while. Oh, that was intense. That big guy is so brutal. He hurts so much. And there's like so many Morningstar backing him up as well. It's a real... a real eye-opener. You know? It's so weird playing this game without any tunes. I'm so used to like having cool music playing while I'm riding around. Run, Pierce, run! Run to the crib! Run back to Shondi. Get to the slapper! There we go, we're safe. Oh! Home sweet home! Mission completed. And now we can go do some real shopping of our own. Get some funky duds. That's what it's all about. We'll go get some funky duds. That's all I would say, but I'm going to make a manual as well. We need to buy some ammo as well. Use up tons of fucking ammo on that bit. Alright. The clothes first. Clothes is the most important. You've got to look pimp when you're playing a game like this.